began doing research on this issue. So I'm going to tell you stories, because the stories I hear from her turned me on to this subject and started to understand that there are atrocities, there are serious crimes that have been committed by the state of Burma, by the military, and in the name of Burmese people, in the name of national security.
No, so, sorry, that's not true. They've been committed by the Rohingya Bengali Muslims. You know about the atrocities that happened starting August 25th?
Come and sit here. We can have a discussion in the Q&A. You don't need to shout it. Let me finish.
I'm going to ask people to refrain from chanting. It's very important that we actually, in this particular house, I said that we were going to respect each other.
We are.
And this is what I'm going to expect. I'm going to expect that people allow the presenters and the speakers to conclude their remarks. There is an opportunity for a Q&A afterwards, which I will facilitate in Margaret.
No, Zarni, there is an absolute jihad going on here. Islamic jihad.
That's crap. That's crap.
He needs to shut up.
You should be removed.
You should be removed from here.
You should be removed. You're complicit and you're complacent.
You are not deserving of worry.
You're nothing.
Zarni is a
You should be removed from here.
people here.
You were listening to the president. Security has been called brothers and sisters. We need you to take a seat, please.
He's got a voice.
This is the seat of local democracy. I'm going to encourage you to have a seat. I don't want everyone to be escorted out of the building. I think we're hearing some very powerful testimonies and some stories. I recognize that this issue is difficult for many different people for many different reasons. But I said when we began our discussions that we were going to come here with goodness, and coming from a place of goodness means that we're going to have to listen to each other. We are not going to be able to solve anything, not tonight. And we are certainly not going to solve I am not going to show, but I will ask that we bring order back into the House of Representatives.
Okay, Councilor, come to the
seat of government. We need you to take a seat. So,
media, please.
We are going to continue with our presentation. We are going to continue with our presentation. I really do appreciate that everyone is still here. And for those who are here, I know that this is something that you are here to do, is to listen with your ears and as well as your heart. And this is something that we said we would do together. Am I right? Are we here to learn and listen?